stress, Miss Jolene was flanked by military personnel, including war veterans and Chelsea pensioners. Philanthropist Jolie was at the premiere without her actor beau Brad Pitt, but couldn't have looked happier with her company for the occasion. The movie tells the story of Louis Zamperini, who was an Olympic runner that spent 2 years as a Japanese prisoner during the Second World War. You can catch the film in cinemas from December.